Let me love you. Hello, today I'm starting a new series playing The Sims 3. This is my Sim. His name is Jack Bridge. Everyday style. Alright. So fancy. And we have sleepwear.
We locked up.
So this is Jack. Our goal for him will be just to get wife and yeah,
Baba Nuba.
And this is Kitty Bridge. This will be, after we edit the relationships, the mother of, oh, look at her here, the mother of Jack. So we have clothing, her everyday style. Formal wear is this from Generations. Sleepwear, the athletic,
Dag.
We have this, we have swimwear, oh, I forgot to tell you the personality, we'll come back, and her personality is flirty, great kisser, hopeless romantic, natural cook, just by the way, and nurturing. So her lifetime wish is master romancer, so it means woohoo in 5 different places with 5 different sims. I think this comes with Generations, I'm not completely sure. And so this is just going to help her because I want her to, like, I don't know, that's like my goal. And she will just be a natural cook because I don't know, like, grannies are used to being natural cooks, right? And nurturing, because Jack is going to have some grandkids. Probably just one, I don't know. So much work. And I, so that's why. And so her favorite food is To Surprise. Favorite music is hip hop. Yeah. Favorite color is orange, this is her voice.
Nagibu's Kania.
And she is Aureus, because I can pronounce Aureus. That's the main thing.
Bingo.
I forgot with Jack. Jack. He's ambitious because I want him to earn raises and stuff, you know. Get money. Anger because I really love the mounted fish you can get on your chimney. You know, like, I mean, not just your chimney, but I just love that you can get a mounted fish. He's family oriented because I want him to find a loving, innocent female sim to start a family with and have some children, and you know. And he is good just because he will help his dear old mother. And he also loves the outdoors. Presenting the perfect private aquarium. We will try this because he's an anchor, so why not? Favorite food are hot dogs, and he likes classical music also. Third color is lime.
Jabo.
Voice, and he is Cancer, because I can pronounce Cancer. Yes, he will live with his mother. Shock. We are in Bridgeport. Yes, here you can see Bridgeport. We live here because it's quite big and we will just purchase the unfurnished, even though I would really like a house because, well, I'm not sure, even though it's cheaper I prefer houses. Loading. Yay. Wants to be a politician. No. Oh, she didn't want to do anything else. I will just quickly furnish.
6.5 hours later.
Let's just start right over here. This is the kitchen. Lovely. No, this is Kitty's bed. Just saying. We have a computer because everything. And here is Jack's bed. I would actually love them to have separate rooms, but we will get that once we can get some more money. More money. I didn't actually spend that much, but it's like I want to save because I really want a house. And oh wait, where's just... Here is the bathroom. Here we have a nursery because I am planning on making Kitty how's it called? Like, you know, the babysitter, but Sims with generations, because I actually haven't had a sim with that. Surprising, right? I know. So basically this is very Stevie actually sucks, but it looks so vintage and I really like it, and it kinda suits Kitty, doesn't it? It does, right? Right? You're with me on this one. And by the way, this. If you ever buy me... Oh look, there's... If you ever buy me this, I will forever love you. So, Kitty will go find a profession, because I think sort of the babysitter, how is it called, is a profession. And while Jack, he wants to be a politician, but let's be honest, it doesn't pay that well. At least not in the Sims 3, I mean, you know. Let's... Oh look, we are right next to the store, this is awesome. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, and school. Ah, now we need... I know, he'll go hunting for females. That came out wrong. Sounded better in my head. But first he will go here. Oh. Oh no, it's daycare. Amateur babysitter. I was close. Yay. Crying children and a rot... Oh my god, I read erotic. And erratic moods are not for everyone. Amateur babysitters may think a little tender love will do the trick. Blah 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 blah. Congratulations, you have unlocked a new uniform. Oh my god, I have a uniform. That's awesome. Kitty Bridge just joined the daycare career. What? He will join something here. What pays the best? Actually, the military pays the best, but... Oh. Oh. Fine. What's this? Reach level 2 of daycare, of course. Yes, that... Freaking, I forgot. That's what I wanted to do at the first place. I mean, not first place, but... I wanted to buy a cane for her. To make him look more sophisticated. And, okay. Oh my god! Why can't we have this like in the middle of the living room, you know? Like, here is the refrigerator. Cannot add, change, remove, options, blah, 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 blah. Fine. Where's the cane? I forgot. What is it? And yes! Locksmith cane. This is the... Whoa. Llama cane. I want a llama cane. But I'm so not spending that much for a cane. Do I like... Yeah. Alright. Wait. High school diploma. So you never went to college, huh? Shame on you, Kitty. Oh, podium polisher. Yeah, yeah, I got it. Fine. Impress Jeffrey. Wait. Jeffrey's got a new job. Wait. Where are you? What's with? Are these alive? Are you alive? Can I catch them? I want a pet. Wait, no. Don't run from me. Let me love you. Oh, go female hunting. I know, I know. I know the perfect spot for meeting females. Oh, it's the gym. Oh my god, I love this house. Wait, wait, wait. Start using cane. Okay, set walks. Gentlemen. Wait. Go here. Wait, wait. What was this? Harass world? What? Great. She walks like Vienna. Her ass world.
Gorkle.
Okay. They all look like celebrities. Or is it just me? Or is it just because of late night? Or they are celebrities? No, she's not a celebrity. Girl, that much makeup. Oh my gosh, she's so checking me out. Like, can you see? Like, you can see her. You can see her eyes, you know? Like, here. Like. Sorry, I have to pause to just check out everyone.
Oh, Wasam Basa Juvene!
You saw nothing. Where's the elevator? Here? Go to floor. Bam. Oh my god, is she moving? Sounds like she's in the bathroom. I will cut that out. Go. She's a celebrity, oh my god. Oh, it's Stella. Okay, I'm terrified by her boobs. Please tell me you're not the only one. Like, look at those. Look at that. Sorry, unless you have something impressive to talk about, I'm not interested. I do have something impressive to talk. Let's try piano. You are? Nope, nope. Now then, you can... You will go writing, start fiction novel. You know, one time I was diving with duckies. One and only fabulous ice cream.
It's a juvenile.
Oh yeah. So why don't we just go right into romantic? Like compliment appearance.
Oh, I'm not doing
Malasina food?
Ah! Jack and Stella is in a relationship with Richie. But she still thinks I'm flirty, so we might just end up married. Crap. Don't go. Who's this? What did she just see? Oh my god, it's a roof! So you will not flirt. Okay, what are you two doing? Let's just wait for her to come out. She stinks. I don't want her anymore. Oh, what are you doing? The sunglasses club. Like, this is where the cool kids are. Mm. Are they checking out girls? I thought there were like girls right over here and never mind.
Good boy.
Okay, so we're on now. Oh. Whoops. Where are you? So, okay, clean up. I will end the episode like this, so just hope you enjoyed and I don't know.